All right, this is my Duramax Flo and Go. And if you buy one of these, you see that stain on the floor? It's actually dry now. When I filled this thing up, I had it standing like it is. And I didn't think I had a problem, but I did have a problem. And gas started pissing out of the jerry can because this valve in here, so this, you see that brass? That's a valve that screws into the jerry can. And I tightened it up and it still pissed gas. So I took it out and there's an O-ring on it as well as what looks like some kind of a thread putty. But the putty was very poorly applied. So I cleaned it all off, cleaned off the O-ring, wrapped it a couple times with Teflon tape, put it back in, and tightened up everything really, really snug, and that stopped the leaking. So if you buy one of these before you put gas in it, I think you might want to do that. The other thing that I am going to do, haven't done it yet, is this stupid safety switch here. It's a pain in the ass. I'm going to break or cut that off because it's absolutely ridiculous. It just makes this thing a two-handed operation.